let's talk a little bit about manual programming. For manual programming, you would simply go to the programming mode. And from programming, you can now go to a new program. Once you select new program, program name is asked to be entered. So we're just gonna do a basic program for Meatloaf, just for example. So I'm gonna now go to my alphabet here and we'll write Meatloaf. Once you have the name set for what you're looking for, then you hit the check mark to confirm it. So now the self-cooking center goes to back to its home screen. It's asking you, what sort of setting would you like to use here? We're gonna do a manual setting. So I'm gonna go to combination mode to start. I select combination. You can see in the bottom here that it's given me a number 1 in the steps row. You can set a manual program up to 12 steps. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and ask the self-cooking center to preheat to 350 degrees. 60% humidity and preheat. So once I have my parameters set for the climate that I'm looking for, the temperature that I want, and the step being preheat, I'll then go to my notepad. The notepad then advances the step. You can see that I'm now, step 1 is now white because it is set, and step 2 is red, and the manual modes are blinking because the self-cooking center is asking me what would I like to do next. At this point, I'm then gonna go to combination mode, and I'm gonna cook the meatloaf at 325 degrees. But I'm gonna cook that until the meatloaf reaches 145 degrees internal temperature. Once it reaches 145 degrees internal temperature, I'd like for the self-cooking center then to alarm to give me a signal to come back and add the glaze for the last 20 degrees. So then I'm gonna go ahead and hit my alarm button here. For the next step, I'm simply going to advance it by hitting my notepad here. Select the notepad. The self-cooking center now is in step 3, asking me, what would you like to do now? What is the cooking mode that you would like to use? For this particular one, I'm gonna go back to combination mode, but I wanna dry the cabinet out just a little bit. So I'm gonna go down to 40% humidity and I'm gonna increase the temperature up to 355 degrees. And I want the self-cooking center to cook it in this step until the meatloaf reaches 165 degrees internal temperature. Now I'm gonna go ahead and select my notepad again. The self-cooking center has asked me if I'd like to add another step. At this point, I wanna just end the program. So you can see that the notepad has the word end on there, and I'm gonna go ahead and select that. Now you can see that I have meatloaf programmed into the self-cooking center.